In this Magix Music Maker tutorial, I'm going to show you how to make videos with music and pictures. Welcome to Simple Green Tech. I'm Zane, and on this channel, I do audio tech tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you unleash your creativity. Now, one of the least talked about features of Magix Music Maker is its video creating capabilities. You can use Magix Music Maker free, plus, or premium to create videos for your music. And if you haven't downloaded the free version of Magix Music Maker yet, I put a link in the description below so you can easily head over, download it, and then we can get started right now. I recommend doing a mix down of your song first instead of creating the video in your song's actual multi-track production project. This way you only have one audio file to work with. But if you do prefer to do it the other way, you can also add it to your song's project too. The easiest way to turn your song into a video would be to grab a picture of something or maybe create some album art or whatever you want on the image. Just make sure you own everything on it and you aren't stealing somebody else's photos. Ideally, you want this picture to be at least 1920 by 1080 so you can create a nice HD video. And once you have your image selected, click and drag it onto an empty track. Hover over the edge of the clip so you see the two arrows like this, then click and drag so it's the same length as your song. And now all you have to do is go up to File. And for this, I'm going to export as AVI, but there are some other options that you can use in here for video. But I'm going to use AVI. And now in the resolution, change that to 1920 by 1080. If you are doing some other resolution, change it to that. And you want to make sure that your frame rate is at least 30 frames per second. Your aspect ratio should be 16:9. And over here in media, you want to make sure that it says video and audio. Then you can click on the folder down here. And then you can select a folder that you want to save your video into. Give it a name, click save. And if you have start and end markers like these, this yellow bar here, these are start and end markers, and you only want the section within those, you can have this checked. I want my entire project to be exported, so I'm going to uncheck that. And when you're ready, click OK. So that's the easiest way to do it, but what if you want to add some text or maybe even some actual video to it? You can do that within Music Maker too. You can add AVI, WMV, and QuickTime's MOV video files into Music Maker. At this time, there's still no support for MP4 files. But right now, let's look at bringing in some text into our video. First, I'm going to start with a background image. I have that loaded here. I'm going to stretch it out so it's the full length of my song. And if you just want to add a quick title, you can right-click into an empty track, go down to Create New Object, and then go to Create New Title Object. And this is going to bring up the title editor here. And you can type in whatever you want here. And you can change the size of the font and the font itself by clicking here. And you would just go through all of your fonts, then select a size, and you would choose OK. Now you may want to make sure that it's centered, so you can click the center button like that. Now, how do we know what it's going to look like? Well, let's click OK here. And if you go down over to the side here, you see this little button right there? Click on that, and now we have our video preview here. If yours is smaller and you want to make it a little bit larger, you can right-click here and go to Video Monitor Resolutions, and you can change the size of this video monitor here. Now, all of this black area around here, that's not going to be in our actual video. So you want to make sure that all of the words in your title are over top of your image. That's 1920 by 1080. So with our video monitor open, let's go back into our title editor, and you can do that by double-clicking on your title over here. That brings up the title editor. Now we can change the alignment if we want. You can move it up and down. Or like I said, change the size. And if that's all you want on the screen, you can just click OK, and you're done. But there are some other things over here, like some presets, to make it do some interesting things. Now you see this one is too big. Not all of it will show up in the video, so you can change the size of your font here. And that one will do that. And if you want to move it up and down, you use these sliders over to the side here, and then use this slider here to move it from side to side. And if you want your title to be on the entire video, you would just hover over the edge of the clip, stretch it out. If you're thinking of doing a lyric video, you can create a new title sequence for every section that has the lyrics. And you would just line them up however you want your lyrics to be lined up on your timeline. And once you're done, you would go up to File, just like we did before, go to Export, and click on whatever video type you want. Then go through this whole process again, click OK, and you're done. Click here for my Magix Music Maker tutorial playlist, or click down here to see what YouTube thinks you should watch next. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more videos from me. Thank you so much for watching. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Zane, and we'll talk soon.